The yellow-crested cockatoo is one of Indonesia's most striking and popular parrots. However, the species has suffered a more than 80% population decline over three generations due to international illegal trades. Those cockatoos are sold to many countries as pets and feather products. Hong Kong has emerged as one of wildlife trafficking hubs. About 200 yellow-crested cockatoos are found in Hong Kong currently, which amount for 10% of its global population.